they are killing me. I just want to let people know what it's like to be disintegrated slowly. All night they were attacking my back and I could just feel them disintegrating it. And each night it gets worse and my stomach burns. It feels like fire. And they were attacking my head and they're really killing me because they wanted me to let somebody in my brain, they say, with these mind weapons, and they're using them somehow through space, and I block them out. I block them out, and I do it through prayer and willpower. But they're getting upset because they're getting in my head through these weapons, and they really do think that somehow through destroying my brain, through invading my mind, they're making me like a human robot to be able to accept commands and have some enemy intruder in my mind that is always trying to communicate with me through pain and torture. But last night, the pain was worse than it's ever been, and I could just feel them just tearing away at what's left in my spine. And I'm so nauseous, and I feel like I want to throw up, because they were doing it to my stomach, too. And each day it gets harder to walk, and they get off on human torture. They get off on mind control, and maybe they think if they can destroy my mind enough that I won't just be insane, but I'll be able to be their possession. And this man keeps telling me, if you block me out, I will kill you. And he does cause head pain, like last night when I try to block him out. And he can turn this force up in my head to even give me a cerebral hemorrhage. I can feel the pressure, and I can even feel, like last night when I was blocking him, it just start twitching. Nerves and something in my brain would make my nerves twitch. And he can make different parts of your body twitch and things. He can control all the nerves. But if you could just experience what I'm experiencing right now, the fire, nausea, and feel yourself each day having your spine disintegrated, you would realize just how evil these people are. They want to kind of make you think they're Satan and that they're doing all this for Satan. They despise you because you're God's child. They despise you if you're good. They despise anything holy. And by somehow taking people over with this force, taking over their willpower, taking over their brain, having them function for evil people through their demonic beliefs and power, somehow is just destroying humanity. My name is Sherry Bretz, and this is as real as it can get.